understand that.
Okay, let's go ahead and get started. It's 5 o'clock. The first item on the agenda this evening are an appointment to the Museum of Art. We have a recommendation from the board in Dropbox. Any questions or issues on that? We can pick that up. On the 15th.
Yes, Mr. Mayor, I'm back to court. Because you know, we're just combining these boards. It's a little different now. We've got to do some fine tuning. But their recommendation from the board is Mr. Sean Crawford. And I think that's what we should bring before the council next week, is the one that's going to be selected.
Okay.
That's our role at the council.
Any issues or comments in this item? We'll put that on the agenda for the 15th. Next item on agenda number two would be the CDBG action plan, amending the 2020 plan. That too appears in Dropbox. Any issues or questions as to item two? Put that on 15 as well as that. Okay, item three is proposed amendments to the stormwater rate. What's that? Those recommended amendments also appear in Dropbox. But y'all got anything? Yes, sir.
All we're doing is changing a little language. We had kind of double spoke in that ordinance, one referring to residential, one not referring to residential. So we're simply taking out a line. So we are covering residential property now, and we're changing from planning and whatever to its appropriate names now. So it's just a little housekeeping.
Okay. Pretty routine and self-explanatory. Any issue to comment in this item three? All right, so everybody going to put that on the agenda for 15 as well? Okay, let's see. We've got item four is actually appears on the agenda tonight under ordinance and declaring surplus for parking and authorizing lease of same. That's for part of the added property for the healthcare clinic. Again, that's what it's first reading tonight. Everybody okay with going moving that forward?
Yes.
This evening with unanimous consent. Any questions in this item four? Okay, item five is on the consent agenda, pretty routine and self-explanatory, and alcohol license application. There's 7's Food Mart on West 15th. Excuse me, all of that information also appears in Dropbox. Any issues or questions is item five. All right, then before we get to, let's go to your updates, Mr. Folks.
Yes, sir. What I want to do tonight, I know Jessica's already related to council via the internet, the budget, but I want to make sure everybody has their hand, the hard copy of the budget for the recommended budget by the council and the city manager. But what we do have. One thing that we were scheduled for a work session tomorrow, but that's not going to work on the 2nd. So I'd like to see if the council can have a day available on the 7th, 8th, and 9th, and the 10th, so we can actually do that work session, because we do that before the 15th of next, the 15th, but before the 2nd meeting, but I'm going to present to the community.
I can't on the 7th. I'll be out of town.
Did you say the 7th?
7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th. Either one of those in the afternoon, that either one of those are. If I can get consensus, we will set up for that.
Me personally.
In the afternoon, you said?
Yes, sir.
8th works. 10th works.
So the 8th is good for everyone?
It would have to be in the afternoon. Something
so the 8th at 4 o'clock, is that good for everyone?
Is that good for me?
4:30? 4:30, that's fine. 8th at 4:30. So I'll make sure I read that out there for 4:30.
Would it be better for you?
He may not. Y'all just have to smell it.
Whatever.
Yeah, for this one.
Okay.
That's all I want
to say. Okay, then just from a procedural perspective tonight, then on the consent agenda, folks will provide us a letter from Shambles and King on the consent agenda. section C would read recommendation of the bid to Bradshaw and Pitts for $627,200. And that's for the abatement and select demolition for new city hall. So again, that's what that would read on the consent agenda. And then the only other ordinance we have tonight, other than that relating to Glen Avenue, which we'll take up tonight by unanimous consent. The other one is amending the entertainment district to go down to 13 from Noble. Is anybody going to go ahead and take that up tonight? No, we're really not to. Okay. All right, now I'll ask for to rebut.